Welcome back, my dear students. I will continue the case third. In the case third, when that surface is make some angle with the free surface, like this. If this is a free surface here, if it will make this is a plane surface, it will make some angle theta. So, for example, if this is a free surface here, static fluid, this is a static fluid. So when it is making some angle here like this, if it is make some angle with the free surface theta angle, then where the h star is available, what is the formulation for the h star, that one we will derive here. As the usual, this is the free surface here, this is a free surface. As this free surface is making some angle, this is a theta here, this is the angle that the theta here now. And the next one, another one axis we have to take here now, that is perpendicular to this plane. This is a plane here, to this plane I will take another one axis, that is a OO axis here. I will call it is a OO axis. It is perpendicular. This is perpendicular 90 degree here. So now this is the arbitrary, that free surface here. So it is an arbitrary, that free surface here. Now here we are mentioning the distances h, h bar, h star, that with respect to the free surface. This is a free surface here, free surface, and with respect to the OO axis also we are mentioning. So now I will take, this is a small strip as we have done in case of the when the plane is vertically submerged. Then this is having d is the width here now, and dh is there here now. So what I will do, I will project these distances to this axis here, angle axis. So now I will take here, it is the g here, you below the g it is a p. I will take here now, initially I will assume, as I have already studied, I will project this one here in this case. This P, I will take this vertical distance here from the free surface. This is P is a H bar here, and G is P is a H star here, and G will be, it is a H bar here now. The distance, vertical distance, I will take here now. And the next one, this the small strip, it is also that it is a distance from this one now. It is a H here. It is a H. And same distances I will take from the OA axis, with respect to OA axis, in terms of Y I will mention. This strip is from the OO axis, it is having a distance Y, and G is from the OO axis, it is having the distance, it is a Y bar, and P is the distance from the OA axis, it is having the distance Y star. So this is about that how we are taken for the derivation here. So next, the main thing is here now, angle theta is there here. So one triangle it will make here now. So for all the triangle, so theta, so this will be the hypotenuse, this one, this is a hypotenuse, and opposite is these lines, opposites are these line. From this triangle I can write here, that is sine theta, sin theta is equal to what, this one, opposite by hypotenuse. So opposite is what, it is a h here, hypotenuse is this distance, this distance is nothing but it is a y here now. So therefore it is opposite is h divided by y. Also sin theta is equal to, if I take this h bar here, h bar is the opposite, and hypotenuse is y bar. So therefore it is h bar by y bar, also equal to what, this one. So opposite for this h star, this h star, and this hypotenuse is y star. So therefore it is h star divided by y star here. This is a relation what I am getting here now. This is an angle relation. This relation has to be used in all the equations what we are deriving, because this h star will be depends on the angle theta here now. Here. So therefore, in all the derivation equations, this equation we are using here. As usual, that derivation for the pressure force on the small strip here. Now the pressure force on the small strip, that is a pressure force, that is a df. Df is equal to p into da, that is a small area of the small strip here, now da. That is, p is, how we are writing, p is rho g into h here. Now so rho g into h, height is this one, this height here, small strip, it is available at the height h here. Now so next, into is a p here. Now da is b into dh here, it is df here, this is df. So now what is the difference here? Now this is what we are getting in the same in the when it is submerged vertically, but this h is there, this is h is depends on the angle. So therefore here we have to replace this h by this angle. So therefore from this equation what we can take here, now h is equal to y into sin theta, that has to be replaced here. So therefore df is equal to here rho g, it is y into sin theta here into b into dh. Now this force depends on the angle here, angle. So it is a dependency what it is showing here now. So next one is for whole surface, for whole that surface, that how much force it is there, we have to integrate it here. After that integration, f is equal to, I will take this rho g is constant, and sin theta is also, that is also a constant here now. So in the integration what I am getting here now, y into b dh here, what I am getting here. So once I am getting y into b dh, this sin theta I will write it here, that the sin theta is equal to, it is h by y is equal to h bar by y bar, and also equal to h star divided by y star here. So now I will erase this diagram here. So now what I will do here, I will continue this one. So F is equal to here, that is the pressure force, rho g sin theta here, rho g sin theta, y into bdh, we can write it here now, y into da, y into, it is a da here now, y into da, it is nothing but, it is the moment of inertia of the surface about the free surface. But y is there, it is not about the free surface, it is about the OO axis. It is about the OO axis here now. This one we can write here now like this. Total this term can be written here now, AY bar, we can write it here. So therefore, F is equal to rho g sin theta into AY bar here now. This is the formula for the pressure force here now. So what is this y bar into sin theta is what here now? Y bar into sin theta is h bar here now. But this is F is equal to rho g sin theta. So rho g into A, y bar into sin theta is h bar. But this equation is same as in the vertical surface. But here h bar is not only h bar is equal to y bar into sin theta here. So therefore this is the pressure force equation for the, when that surface is submerged in inclined manner. So next what I will do, as usual we are deriving the relation for the h star here. So h star we will take that momentum of the whole surface. So now that is a momentum of whole surface here. Whole that surface, that is equal to what? That is equal to F here into what? Into H star here now. So here, because we are not taking that about that surface here, we are taking about the OO axis here now. It is F into, it is Y star here. So this is f into y star. So now what I will do here, now I will substitute here f value. This is a f value here. So f value is, this is rho g into, that is sine theta into a y bar into y star, this one, into it is y star here. So this is y star here. This is called, this is equation number 2. This called, this is 1 here now. This is called, this is equation number 2 here. Right. So next one is momentum of the small strips. Small strips we have to take. Then momentum of DF here. That is equal to what? Momentum of that DF is equal to, it is DF, it is a small force on the small strip, into this is y, into this is y, about that OO axis we are taking here now. So now I will substitute this DF here now. So what is the DF here? This is before the integration. If I take this one now, it will becomes the DF here now. So what is the DF here in this case here? So the DF is, it is here. So DF is rho g into, it is a sine theta. Rho g into, it is a sine theta here now. So next, y into dA. Y into bdh here now. Or else y into, it is a dA here. This is what? This is whole, it is DF here. Integration is not taken. That means what? It is a DF. So therefore rho g sine theta into y into dA. Then into y, this y, into this y has to be written here. Next, again, if I simplify this, if I am simplify this equation here now, what I will get here? This is equal to, it is rho g into sine theta here, into sine theta. This y into y, it will becomes a y square here. Y square into dA. So now this is momentum of the small strip here. For whole surface, for whole this surface, for whole surface integration has to be taken. So if I integrate this one now, for whole surface, what is rho g sine theta? It is a constant, it, I will take it out here. And integration of y square into dA. Y square into dA has to be taken here now. What is this y square into that dA here in this case here? Y square into dA, it is nothing but, it is the moment of inertia, or second moment of inertia of the surface, which is submerged, about the OO axis, this can be represented as, this total, this term can be represented as I naught here. So therefore this will becomes rho g sine theta into I naught here. Call this is equation number 3 here. As we know, equation number 2, it is also momentum. Equation number 3, it is also momentum. So therefore equation number 2 is equal to equation number 3 here. So equation number 2, now equation number 2 is equal to equation number 3 here. So now what happens here now? Just I will equate this equation here. Equation number 2 is this one. It is a rho g sine theta into, it is a y bar into y star here. This is equal to here, this equation. Equation number 3, it is a rho g here sine theta into I naught here. Here this is. Just I will drop this one. So cancellation, anything want to cancel, you can, rho g will get cancelled here. Rho g will get cancelled here now. Now, y bar into sin theta, this term, see this one. Y bar into, it is a sin theta here, this y bar into sin theta. So, y bar into sin theta, this y bar into sin theta is h bar here now. So, therefore, I can write it h bar here now. So, it is the h bar, or else y star into sin theta, also we can write it here now. Y star into sin theta, y star into sin theta is h star here now. So, therefore, it is h star here now, this h star into a y bar is equal to, this rho g is got cancelled here now, rho g is get cancelled, get cancelled, sin theta here into I naught. This equation, again I will simplify the same equation for the last end that formulae in the next video lecture. Thank you very much.